I think it's very clever how you've got a group of people that don't know each other to actually be honest and to trust each other.